Jeannot Pinchot. I'm a co-founder, president, artistic director of Cirque Loise.
Looking around, round, round, for a place to be. Leaving the ground, round, round, so I can see.
When I started doing circus when I was a kid, when I dreamed about circus, my goal was to travel around the world, have fun, doing physical stuff, being on stage, being an artist. And I start as a street performer, doing shows in the street with the hat, traveling in Europe, in La Côte d'Azur, Saint-Tropez, in front of the terrace. I was doing juggling, I was doing acrobatics, unicycle, bicycle, spitting fire. I was like, I wanted to do everything. You can have many excellent professionals, but if they're not get along together, it might be a disaster. Every new premiere of a show, feel really proud when you feel as a team that you see something that corresponds to what you have imagined maybe 2 years before, that every premiere of a show is a very moment of proudness. So please, dobro pozdravljajte. To Cirque Loise.